Well, our mountain stint is done for the moment. It was pretty stressful. It was exciting but stressful. Well, I still have to fly over some mountains now, but we're heading north to Madang to visit some seaside and island airports. Now today, in this trip, I'm practicing flying full weight. So I have the fuselage tank and the wing tanks fully loaded. So I'm expecting the thing to feel sluggish. Give us all the runway we need. I didn't need that trim that took me off a bit early, so I'm keeping the nose down to get speed up, gear up. As soon as I get speed, we'll be stable. Okay, I won't do positive trim again. Just keeping the nose down, I want my speed up. The plane does feel heavy, it's a real big difference in handling. At least our VORs are tuned in, that's good. Going to go down this valley, small valley, keep my speed up. Much more manifold pressure than I normally would get over this mountain. But after this, we can breathe. Sigh of relief. I don't want to get my oil temperature too high. Wow, okay, no acrobatics today, I don't think. So the temptation to dive down there is normally harder than this, but not now. We have a heavy landing to look forward to. At 30 miles away, we can start our descent. 9,000 feet, we need to. I'm setting this because I can use it as a kind of poor man's ILS. Right on the coast ahead, so about here. There's a good view. Very high. I'm one way. Much better two-wheel landing. People. That's what we want. Miles to our next airport landing. Just to make it slightly more interesting, I am passing over Joseph's store on the way, 84 miles away. That's where we're heading to now. Still took up a bit early. But pretty well. That's a little way up for last time. Still got a lot of weight, so I'm not going to do anything silly in the but I only took off a 46 manifold pressure. We've got to fight through these mountains. The most direct route is just to the west of the mountains, which looks pretty flat. So we'll enjoy this while we can. as I see them just ahead of me. Ooh. Well, change my mind. Maybe we'll turn left after that mountain. I think it's amazing. I think it's a real good now. And then we'll go down this valley, because I don't want any more mist. I had a bunch of mist earlier on. It was pretty scary. Oh, but it is everywhere. Let me get over the flat terrain. We'll have to worry about these hills. But now I can't see. It's like we're flying low. Joseph Stahl. Nothing more than a waypoint for us. Okay, 316, 306. Yeah, let's go lower. It's flat as heck. No, we don't. I kind of want to go down to 500 feet.
Let's do it.
Just kind of scary. Alright, let's then say we don't have any fun on this flight. Feet at almost 300 knots. Okay. But we head to the coast and follow the coastline in. That lines us up with 1-way 28. Can't see the airport from this far, I guess. We'll be taking over manually pretty soon. We can't see that now, actually. It's a bit cheap coming at 1,000 feet, really, so we should take it over manually, 20 miles to go. I'm going to slow down that way as well. Okay. Not the 2,000 feet. This is a pretty relaxed approach. Or not. Oh, grief. I'm so glad now I had this DOR tuned in while it's going on. There it is. I can't believe the pappy's on wide this low. It's so bright too. Look at that tree in the way. You put that tree there. I guess I'll avoid it. Kind of silly. Challenge. Try the two-wheeler again. Papi, you're useless. Can't do that to me. I got the angle wrong, but did it second time. Hey guys,